Sherry said she was meeting Simmons in the Kuen Lung building. The first thing you're gonna need to do is cut through the outdoor market up ahead.
Unlock it from the other side.
Ah, great. Three separate locks.
Jesus. All right. Let's just figure out a way to open it.
That's why the whole street is on lockdown. Residents are trying to keep it out.
Well, this one is different.
That's a new trick.
If we keep this up, we're gonna run out of ammo. You have to open it from your side.
need to unlock it from the other side.
You have to open it from your side. You have to open it from your side.
Get out of here while we still can. Looks all clear now.
Let's hurry. We don't want to miss Simmons. Okay. Ada.
Let's follow her.
Ada!
Come on, let's get some answers.
It's locked. Now what?
We find another way.
Let's take the elevator! Hurry!
Don't have time for your games.
They got to it first. We don't have time to wait.
We'll take the stairs.
This room.
I don't know. I don't like the look of it.
It's locked.
Engaging locks. Testing for prototypes.
We catch her.
Leon, Helena, come in. I'm trying to get the lock open for you, but the security's pretty tight. I'll keep trying to hack it, but see if you can bypass it manually.
I'll try to get past the security. You take care of our little friends.
Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 0. You're doing well. You're halfway there.
Security breach detected in room 1. Security breach detected in room 0. Security breach detected in room 0.
Hang in there, you've almost got it.
Security breach detected in room 0. Disengaging locks in room 0.
We're clear. Let's go after her.
What the hell is that?
It's been fun.
There she is. Cut her off. I've got her. Leon, what are you doing here? Put your gun down, Chris. She's a key witness. We need her. A witness? She's the one who did all this! No, it wasn't her. It was Simmons, the National Security Advisor. I lost all my men because of her! And I lost over 70,000 people, including the president, because of Simmons. She's working for Neo Umbrella. You know what that means? Yeah, I do. And you're still going to protect this woman? I am. Captain! Same thing here.
All right. The BSAA will handle Ada. You take care of Simmons.
Chris! I know you'll do the right thing.
Are you sure we can rely on him?
He's been in this as long as I have. I trust him.
All right.
Come on. Let's find Simmons.
Leon, Helena, come in. If Sherry's intel is on the money, Simmons should be just up ahead. Be careful. Hunnigan out.
Leon, are you really sure you're okay with this?
Our target is Simmons. Always has been.
You don't regret not following her, do you?
We'll have to worry about Ada later. Right now, we need to focus on Simmons.
All right. Let's go get this son of a bitch.
Well, this is unexpected.
No, wait!
Ah, Agent Birkin, impeccable timing. Kindly take these two into custody, won't you?
They said you were involved in the terrorist attack. Is it true?
What? Are they running down the street screaming it to anyone who'll listen?
Answer me!
It's for the benefit of the United States and global security.
Can't see how killing the president is good for the country!
The president's dead?
Well, we have Leon to thank for that.
God damn you, Simmons!
Dispose of them. Hold your fire! Those two are still of use to us.
You need to be more careful.
All right. So what's the plan, hero?
You think you can make it to that door?
Why don't we just waste him?
Because I need you to take care of Sherry.
Can we wrap this up? I do have better things to do.
What are you two gonna do?
Finish Simmons.
There's information on here that could stop the C-virus. Simmons wants it.
Thanks. I'll put a call on the FOS, get you some protection.
Now move!
Alert the men outside. She got me.
Can't let him escape!
We won't. We're ending this now. We're coming for you, Simmons!
Time to pay for everything you've done.
Monster you always were. You and everyone else.
Got you.
You still chase me while that woman is on the loose?
What woman?
That traitor, Ada Wong. Who knows what she's got in store?
Another team was sent after her. You, Simmons? You're all ours.
Are you here to avenge the president? Is that it? You fool. Had he disclosed the truth behind Raccoon City, the U.S. would have lost all its authority, and the global political order would have collapsed.
So to avoid one possible disaster, you create another? No matter how many people die?
He had to be stopped! He was leading my country and this world into complete chaos. Ah! That woman... How dare she do this to me?
Have the chance.
Damn you. Damn you both. I'll kill you with my bare hands.
Too fast! We need to attack from both sides! Give me a hand. I think I can get up top.
Okay.
Helena, are you all right?
Did we kill him?
Leon! Leon, you all right?
What would happen if I...
The world will be a better place!
Team to HQ, come in. We're escorting civilians in Ta Chi to safety.
Did we finish it?
I don't know. But we did what we could. Let's go.
Hey, you! Stay in the line!
There's been no sign of C-virus infection here.
Is it over?
Yeah. It's over.
Leon, we have a situation. Sherry and her companion were abducted. Our satellite places them at an undersea oil field about 80 miles from you.
Abducted? Why?
The files. The one she gave us. This is the key to stopping the C-virus. It's...
Jake. Hunnigan, could you check and see if the BSAA has any units near the oil field?
Just one moment.
What is that?
Okay, I've got a Chris Redfield on the line, patching it through his aircraft.
Chris Redfield?
Leon! Leon, where are you?
Chris, we're just outside of Ta Chi. Why?
Things just got bad. Real bad.
Rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Birkin and Jake Muller.
Robert Wesker's son.
Wesker?
Chris, he's got antibodies for the C virus.
I got it. On my way.
Good, thanks.
Leon, wait. There's something I need to tell you.
Ada Wong is dead.
Sherry and Jake need you. Don't let them down.
Are you okay?
Let's just find the survivors and get the hell out of here.
Echo to HQ, can you read me? HQ to Echo, report.
Hey! What the hell are you guys doing over there? We need to evacuate, come on!
We detected traces of the C virus in the gas. Looks like the same.
We're moving in to search for surviving evacuees.
Wait!
We want to help.
All right, come on.
This way!
Don't go near the gas. Taking a detour to the quad tower.
Shoot! Over here!
You okay? What's it like out there?
All I can see is a shitstorm, and I don't think that's the half of it.
We're on our way back to the quad tower to check on the evacuees. We got a vehicle out back if we want to hitch a ride.
Shit!
Hold on, I'll get it open.
Damn it!
We gotta go.
All right, go.
Come on.
I got this. Go, go, go.
Where's our ride?
It's just outside. Go!
Probably from the missile.
HQ to Charlie. Change of plans. Entry to Tachi is prohibited. Retreat and wait for further orders.
What? But Echo Team is still in there. They need us.
Fall back. That's an order. We can't risk any more men in there.
Damn it.
This is bad.
I got it!
shit! Is as far as I can get you. The tower is right up ahead. You two keep going. I'm gonna head back and try to find what's left of my team.
Thank you.
Be careful, all right? Okay. Echo team, come in. Is anyone there?
Leon, it's...
Ada, I thought she was dead.
Leon, do you hear me? Are you all right?
I'll live. But I've got a feeling things are about to get worse.
Can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
All right?
Yeah. Something doesn't feel right.
Back for more.
I know what you did. Ada! You disobeyed me. You took Wesker's son away! Use that bastard's blood to make the virus stronger!
Hope you got friends on the other side. Cause no one's gonna miss you here.
Yeah.
to the roof.
Let's hope the elevator still works. What's wrong?
It's nothing. Let's go.
She's more than just a friend, isn't she? You have feelings for her.
Wouldn't recommend looking down.
Wasn't planning to. Fingers crossed that doesn't happen again.
Simmons!
He's still alive.
You really shouldn't have ditched the helicopter. Guess it's not over between them two. Ada!
She went up!
Hurry! Okay. Enough climbing.
You're going down, Simmons. If you can hear me, shoot him, now! Let me help you up.
Ada! Helena, cover me. If I can help it. Come on, wake up.
Haven't noticed since
Do you want to live? Then pay the bank for your life.
I'll pass.
You can't always get what you want, Simmons.
No! No!
Let's call this closure.
Are you helping us?
Wish I could stay longer, but I've got to run. I've left you a little parting gift on the roof. See you down the road, Leon.
Ada!
What are you waiting for?
Go after her.
No. We're sticking together. Here's our ticket out of here. If we can get to it.
Doesn't quit, does he?
Enough is enough.
You're finally gonna get what's coming to you, Simmons.
I'm sure they saved the room for you in hell.
He's blocking our exit.
Let's do something about it.
Gotta get to that helicopter.
And the sooner the better. Up you go!
Leon!
I'm all right. Just get me out of here.
Got it.
You like to play rough, huh? Okay. We need to ground this asshole. As long as he's airborne, we're not going anywhere in that chopper.
I'll be damned if I'm just trying to protect his head!
Can't get a clean shot.
Thank you. Gotcha, you bastard!
Head for the chopper. This floor is unstable.
That's for my sister.
Come on, let's get to the chopper.
All right, let's get out of here.
This is
evidence that proves Simmons' guilt.
Which means it will prove your innocence.
Our innocence.
I don't need it.
Helena.
Good news, Leon. We found a way to defeat the virus.
Copy that. We're on our way back. See you soon. Let's go.
for me to take responsibility. Thank you. I'm ready. What? But I assisted in the attack.
The investigating commission have reviewed the evidence and feel it unjust to hold you liable for Simmons' crime. They will also not be disclosing their findings to the public.
But
the president would have done the same.
All right. Shall we go join the team?
Leon. For the next time you see her,